Speak of me as I am. Then must you speak of one that loved not wisely, but too well. Of one not easily jealous, but being wrought perplexed in the extreme. Of one whose hand, like the base Indian, threw a pearl away, richer than all his tribe.
I saw Othello's visage in his mind, and to his honors and his valiant parts did I my soul and fortunes consecrate.
I, Moor, and nothing can or shall content my soul till I am even with him, wife for wife. Or failing so, yet that I put the Moor at least into a jealousy so strong that judgment cannot cure. I'll pour this pestilence into his ear, that she repels him for her body's lust. So will I turn her virtue into pitch, and out of her own goodness make the net that shall enmesh them all.
Oh, beware, my lord, of jealousy. It is the green-eyed monster which doth mock the meat it feeds on.